Why is market going up during COVID? What's the reason that the market is growing when the situation is so bad? People are thinking that all the businesses have been affected and all the companies will be harmed. But as we know, now on Thursday, the cases touched 2.59 lakhs and the economy is still down. However, the Sensex had gained 1887 points or 3.9% to close at 49,765 on Thursday in the last four trading sessions. This is big positive sign for markets and the season had brought good earnings. And now if we go sector wise, IT sector is performing extremely well and making huge profits because everyone is doing work from home for very little expense. Due to growth in e-commerce, all FMCG products are counted for selling in large quantities during the lockdown period. Due to the sudden demand for raw materials, most metals and minerals are now trading at the highest level of their lifetime, and all gold trading companies have benefited. As you all know that the pharma sector has benefited due to COVID. Due to security from COVID, people are buying their own vehicles instead of traveling in public. That's why all automobile industries have benefited. Telecom is doing better as the activities are more done through internet. The lockdown has resulted in a drop in crude oil prices and all oil and gas companies have been stored as much as possible. Engineering sector affected due to increasing economic activities and things are getting better now. COVID knocked up parks and theaters due to epidemic, so parks, theaters are affected. Financial companies have been affected by increase in NPAs. Most affected sectors: hospitality, tourism, aviation travel, automobile, real estate and construction. This is only for the educational purpose. Consult your advisor before investing. Investments are subject to market risk. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.